Hey guys, it's Bory47. Just before this video starts, I want to announce that I started private coaching for $15 an hour. And if you're interested, you can hit me up on Discord by joining my Discord and just DMing me there. My DMs are open. And thank you so much for all the support. I hope you enjoy the videos. I hope you enjoy the podcast. I hope you enjoy my content. And without further ado, here's the next episode of Unranked TGM. It's me, and I'm now inevitable.
I'm sorry for this.
I can't see shit though. But still, we go forward. Okay, team. We almost have nano. Can we set up? We go forward together. Look at this hog.
I don't have blade.
Yeah, I know you don't have blade. Let's see. But it's fine. Just play together. We can set up for a dive. No hook, no hook. Top left, no hook. Wait, chill. Genji one. Dead. One down!
Let's go!
Okay.
You're in the back. Are we diving?
Yeah, sure, let's fucking go!
Sigma's alone. Sigma's
Makli one! Yes, baby! Hog behind us! He's asleep! Murder him! Chat, I need you! Chat, I need you! Wake the fuck up! Do it!
Can you?
Apply all the things I've taught you at this moment. This is it.
We got 6
on. You need to react to everything.
I don't think it's enough, guys.
Yes! That's it.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Yes!
Oh, no. Unlucky.
Doesn't matter. Oh, you know what to do! Look at me go! Better song. Let's go! The PogChamps are strong within this chat! You're fucking crazy, chat. Best chat ever to live on this planet. But we fucking die. Regroup. Okay, now you relax. Don't spam Winston God anymore. Chill, you can't- Look, if you spam Winston God all the time, people will assume that you're just jerking me off. You know, you're just making me feel good about myself. You're like, I want, you know, it needs to be genuine here, okay? What the fuck was that, you fucking trash? This way you spam kick W because my Sombra is trash.
Let's fuck up.
Who? Where? Huge. A primal. Sigma behind us, Sigma behind us.
Okay, between.
Get him. Nice. I'm going forward. Let's go, Genju! How are you so bad? Oh, he isn't that bad. Yes! Gaming champion. 7 points.
Nice. Even use zone. Great nano, by the way. Thank you,
man. Yes! Whoa! Main tank difference! This is it. You see that? I used my primal and then I booped them all so he can't touch and then I body blocked him. I'm a hero. Yes. Yes, look at this. The combos, the teamwork. It's insane.
Yes, 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 yes! This is what I live for! I'm so proud of you, chat! Let's get them all! Nice flash! I blocked the flash! The double? The triple? Ah! No, what the fuck? What the fuck? Save me!
Okay, I'm alive.
Yes, perfection!
Oh,
look at this fucking kid. He's gonna get fucked! I'm gonna show him where he fucking belongs. Who needs a nanoblade when you have a fucking primo? Am I right or am I right? Burn in fucking hell. Trash. Torbjorns like you deserve to fucking burn in hell. Bam, 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 bam. Primal Blade. Oh, chat, you're so good at this. Holy shit. Chat. One day, look at yourself, look at yourself, look at yourself, look at yourself, look at yourself at this right moment. One day... Also, I need better music. What's happening? He died? Of course he died. You have nano. Let's go. Let's go, Anna. Anna, let's go.
Or behind.
I believe. Oh my fucking god, I'm insane! Oh my god, this is deserving of a PogChamp. And that was a fucking epic gamer moment. Now that was sick. That was actually insane. Holy fuck! 1v6! This is why I play this fucking game. Good job, chat. You're doing a great fucking job with the PogChamps. I'm fucking proud of you. You're sick. They use lab. Get by hack. No! This is where you spam Kek W. This way you spam Kek W, this way where the Kek W is coming. But it doesn't matter. Do you see? Whoa! There's the Reaper, kill him! All you see.
Matisse,
Stupid fucking Hanzo.
Hanzo climb.
Wait, this Hanzo killed two even though I booted him into our team. Oh my. How does that happen? And he was anti as well. Can't the team hit one shot? Not again, boys. Not again. Okay, wait, wait, wait. I'll go forward. Nice. Can you nano me? Go. Look at his Baptiste. He just got inside of it. He's so stupid. This is why. This is why I'm a champion. He isn't. Look at his Zarya. Also stupid as shit. Yes. This is it. I have gold damage, I have gold everything. Yeah, this, look at this spot. It's crazy spot.
Baptiste alone.
Crazy, crazy.
Nice. That was a good
stick, man. Nice. Next time, none of me. Easy. This is it. Are you ready? None of me. Get this buff. Nice.
Move on.
Oh!
Nice, nice.
See that block? Is this it, chat? A part of main tanking is feeding correctly. No love. Well, that was incorrect feeding. But we can still win.
Behind the... Yeah. Nice. Sigma, Sigma low.
Big slap! This is it! Chat?
Stop.
This is it? We did it! Look at this Genji. Looks like me on Genji. We did it, chat. Thank you so much for the sub. Thank you so much for the support. We did it. Together we did. We got to GM. It was a tough journey. A lot of upsets. A lot of troubles.
Holy shit.
A lot of time wasted. But we did it. PogChamp. Chat, you learned so fast.
So proud of you. So proud of you. Just learned so fast. Look at him grow.
John, I did it. I thank you so much, the host. We did it. I'm looking for a song. Thank you. This song. No.
Holy shit.
Thank you so much. Do it, Craggy. I had a better.
Holy
I
shit.
I hate Borger. Why do you hate Borger? What did Borger do? No, John, listen. You don't hate me. You love me. I know you don't. Had a better win rate without HUD, too. John underscore Overwatch. John, I know. Every time you say you hate somebody, you love them secretly. Booger, booger. So sad. I'm just a booger to John. We did it, boys. So proud of every single one of you. Look at this heart. This name, this little heart in my name, goes out to everyone that supports my channel. Goodbye, John. Thank you for hosting and thank you for streaming, I guess. I hope you have a good sleep. Whatever the fuck you do. You're strong, man, chat. Always supporting me through thick and thin, you know, always here. You know, so many upsets throughout life. Throughout these 2 years we've been grinding. I started on the floor, chat. Don't forget that. No, this is too depressing. I need a depressing song. What is depressing songs? Oh, this is a song. We started from the bottom, chat. We started on the floor. On the floor. Me. Boy 47. I started out 79% win rate. On the floor. I didn't have a desk. I didn't have anything. I was really, really good gamer moments, you know? Look at this goal now. Look at this goal. What is this song? I'm looking for a sad song. Oh, this song. Yes. You know, I started on the floor. You know, I didn't have money for food. Was struggling to pay rent. Went to uni. I still do go to uni. But look at me now. I didn't have any money. I couldn't afford anything back in the day. Actually, I couldn't afford anything back in the day. I couldn't do anything. I just sat at home and I streamed so I can pay my rent. Sometimes I would treat myself with a chocolate once per 2 weeks. Some of you were here. Somebody watched me. Chat, this is the moment where you spam sad emotes. But look at me now. Karki video, YouTube gaming montage, like Winston montages. Played in NA contenders twice. Partnered on Twitch.tv. I got 300 viewers today and I had so many people spamming in chat. PogChamps, I'm sitting there memeing with you and my chat explodes with PogChamps and I didn't even get hosted up until now. Look at the journey. People ask me, do you regret being a streamer? Do you regret doing this? Why would you regret this? Look at us. Look at this little fucking community we're building. People happy. I can't even find devs. Really beautiful moments. card slicing streams. At some point, I was top 1 Monkey and Reinhardt on Overbuff. I had 1 account 4.6 and 2 accounts 4.5. This is the redemption arc. I started going to the gym. There are no deaths. Only the enemy dying. Borrow gains. Yes, look. I'm gonna go get a tattoo. I'm gonna start a podcast. I'm buying myself a car. A new chair. All of this setup. All of my money. These clothes over there. Can you see them? With my money. With mine. I bought this. And the glasses too. And the cologne with my money. It's you helped me achieve, of course. Nobody bought it for me. Nobody gave it to me. My parents don't pay for my stuff. I do it. It's crazy. In a year, we're gonna have thousands of viewers, chat. Thousands. We're gonna be a staple of the Twitch community. I'm gonna play with people like fucking Shroud, dude, and XQC. Look at us go. A journey. Feels strong, man. Yeah? Yeah, we will. Of course we will. Big boy Boger here. My man. I might have grown, but you've grown with me. What a journey. I know why I'm talking about this, but I think it's important to talk about these things. You know? It's important to remember the past, you know. I keep forgetting where we started, you know. Sometimes I sit there and I'm like, damn, you know, stream is dying or some shit, or you know, everything's really rough, you know, and tough, you know. I feel alone, you know, but you know, you realize you're not alone. Holy shit. Never alone with a community like this. Always there for you. Just growing and getting bigger. Watching you as you climb on rank to GMs. Watching you as you get top 1. Get your friends to top 1. You need to tweet the meme. Oh, I would have tweeted if it was like day 1. But I couldn't do it day 1 because I was too tired. And now I think the best course of action for me as a streamer is like not play ranked as much. Because I don't like ranked. I'll just talk about what I plan on doing with stream, you know? Playing ranked all the time is gonna be really boring, I think. I don't like it. Doesn't help. And ranked to GM, I'm gonna do it like every so often. I'm gonna do the podcast. I'll probably play other games as well. I know what else I can do with the stream. I mean, with Overwatch related. I was thinking about having a Torp and rank to GM. The podcast will be called Bogged. Nobody says quick play. Competitive. I'm making a podcast, okay? I'm making a podcast. It's gonna be called Bogged, okay? I want this thing to happen. I think it's an important move forward. You make something creative, do something different, be happy, be. Who is on the podcast? It's gonna be me, and then I'm gonna have guests, and we're just gonna talk. And Valkyrie made some awesome panels and stuff, so she did a great job as well. She's the real hero here. If I'm gonna do a DPS, it's gonna be either Hanzo or it's gonna be Torbjorn. Yeah? How much have I been streaming for? It says 3 hours, but my stream quit at some point. I think it's like 5 hours something. Thorp. 442. Let's make it 5 hours. 20 minutes. I know what I'm gonna do for 20 minutes. Ask me anything, chat. Ask me stuff. I'm just gonna talk for a bit. For 20 minutes. I'm gonna play a custom game. I wanna just talk for a bit. I don't wanna really play. Do you live alone? Yes. How'd your exams go? I passed everything. Cock size? I'm not sure. I haven't really went around. I don't have a ruler to check it, you know? That's the problem. Power 47. Yep. That's a good name. View games. Which game do you want to view? Play Minecraft. I'm making a Minecraft account. What? Minecraft server. For subs. So if you wanna, it's gonna be coming out next week. Why does it do this? Yeah? Hello. So if you want to play with me and stuff. This is trash. Why is it like this? That's a stuff to me. And join my Discord as well. It's important for me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes, perfection. Need something to interact with your fans? Yeah, Minecraft. And my Discord. Interact with me there. I'll reply to you most of the time. I was gonna maybe bring back movie nights. What do you think about that one? Do you like movie nights? We watched Shrek and stuff last time. Whoa. Movies. Enemy in my sights. He's good, man. I want to know about the unranked GM. It was weird. But I didn't feel like I was too focused on stuff. On the unranked GM part. I wasn't really too focused on the games, actually. It's kind of boring. I think it took me like 12 hours to get Shrek? 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 Yeah? Cock. Either way, do you want to ask me anything or I'm just gonna go host somebody? Do you have any questions? Any last questions? Any question? Ask a question. Any question? What do you do to have fun? Right now I'm just trying to go out with people. I love you. I love you too. When you start playing, day one. Why are you so handsome? Genetics. Sneak? Yes. You should buy sneak energy. It's actually the thing that kept me up the last few days. Playing. How is COVID in Bulgaria? It's fine. But it's... I think it's the start. The second wave is starting. So... they're forcing us to wear masks again. Host Morph. I mean, he did host me once when I when he got hosted by Harblue, and he's playing Zarya right now. Why is he playing Zarya? Sure. What is the cheapest car there is? My last car was $200. an Opel Vectra from 2002. Either way, thanks a lot for watching. Thank you for joining me, and thank you for the donation and subs. And thank you for being there. And one more thing I need to do is unmod Sugar Plum. Are you just Sugar? Oh, you're Sugar Plum Overwatch, and then VIP Sugar Plum Overwatch.
Have fun, Sugar.
Thank you. Goodbye. See you on the next episode of the Bogle 47 show.